Gypsies or Roma, referred to as the half due to their adoption of the nomadic lifestyle throughout history, live mainly in Europe and Anatolia today. Because of their love of music and entertainment, they have colorful personalities. Here's what's curious about Gypsies. Today, the Gypsy people, which spread over a wide geography, are divided into various groups as Rom, Dom, Lom, Abdal. Because the Gypsies who first arrived in Central Europe presented themselves as Egyptians and the people of Pharaoh, the word Gypsy, Gypsy, appeared and was referred to by this name when sending them to Egypt, Egypt. It is used in the same sense as novels. The word Roman is associated with the word Rama, i.e. husband in Gypsy, and means the same as Rama and Ramana in Sanskrit. Where are the Gypsies' homelands? Gypsies or Roma are originally of North Indian origin. They are an Indo-European people who spread around the world through Iran and Anatolia around 420 AD from areas including Pakistan and Afghanistan along the Punjab, Sindh, Pakistan, Karachi, river basin of India. Today, they live mainly in Europe and Anatolia. 5 of the Gypsy migration. And 9. It is known that between the centuries it was from India to Iran in different waves. From here it was divided into two parts, west and south. Part of this Gypsy migration movement, divided into two parts, passed through Syria and Armenia to Anatolia. It is known that the Byzantine historian Nicephoros Gregoras recorded that the Gypsy acrobats reached Istanbul in 1322. Also, long before this date, 10. It is also recorded that they came to Istanbul in the century as blacksmiths and stances. In light of these news, the entry of Gypsies into Anatolia 9. With 14. It can be said that it was between centuries. When and how did Gypsies appear? One of the earliest theories is that after Alexander's siege of India, the Gypsies left and spread around the world. In Ferdowsi's Shahnameh, the Sassanid ruler Behramgir asks the king of northern India, Shankala, to send him a large ensemble of musicians. He asks them to stay when they are happy and happy, rather than performing the musicians who come. But these musicians are expelled from the country because they cannot plant fields, mow crops, graze animals, live a life, let it explode, play. Gypsies therefore migrate to Anatolia in Europe. The most reliable evidence of Gypsy presence in the Balkans points to the time of the Byzantine Empire. According to linguist Franz Miklosek, Gypsies are first mentioned in Byzantium in 1054. What are the characteristics of Gypsies? The story of Gypsies with a free spirit who are perceived as the other everywhere they live, the colorful world of these people is reflected in all areas of art, from literature to painting, from theater to cinema. As in all countries of the world, it is also included in our painting, literature, Turkish folklore, did in our